Hi, nice to meet you.
Roseanne Belazny has had her purebred Maltese, Bellamia, for 2 years.
And this is my husband, Walter Belazny.
That's my daughter.
That's your daughter?
This is the daughter we never had. We have two sons. My son says there are less and less pictures of us around here.
She's part of the family.
Would you like to hold her?
Of course, please. Come here.
Look, Bella.
You smell so clean.
Right? We
you don't smell like any of the dogs that I've been working with.
This is Bellamia's room.
She has her own room.
Absolutely. And this is Bellamia's closet.
Wow, that is a lot of clothes.
These are all custom designed just for her. Formal wear, casual wear, jewelry, hats.
Wow. And how much, like a dress like that, how much would something like that cost?
Maybe this one's $1,000.
Wow.
It's a lot, but she's also donated a lot of money too.
While Bellamia may not know just how good she has it, Roseanne does.
Good girl. Good Bella.
So together, they participate in charity events and fancy dress fundraisers to raise money for shelter dogs and animal welfare organizations.
Maria, do you do other dogs or is Bella it?
Only Bella.
Only Bella.
Only Bella.